Good morning, everybody. Welcome to another Daily Market Report by Mike Bjork. Today is Hump Day. It's Wednesday, October 17th. We got a couple economic news releases to go over today, and we'll just jump right into it. We'll start off with the housing starts for the month of September. So, as you can see, in the month of August, we had 1.268 million housing starts. Forecasts are supposed to have a little bit of a drop in 1.237, and it dropped a bit further. Dropped to 1.201. These are basically analyzed units that they believe to be cleared for the year. So, and unfortunately, it dropped by about 50, 67,000.